Hi Cupcakes, my name is Jamie. Today I'm gonna make a sugar bookmark. I'm sorry about my voice, I'm getting sick. So anyways, I helped my mom make these. This is mine, and it has a cloud on it. Look at guys, they have balloons. Look at guys, they have cupcakes and ice cream. They have rainbows and unicorns. We made these for all the girls from my class. But they still have one more to make. Now I can make one for my teacher. First, we have a shaker mix. We have a clear pocket page, paper, hard paper, and hard shape. And we have yarns, blue and pink. This paper is cut 2 inches by 6 inches. Now I'm going to put in the paper in the pocket page. There. My mommy's going to help me with the next part. Before mommy freezes the pocket, I'm going to add the hearts. I put it in. My mommy's feeding the pocket shut. Now time to add the shaker and mix it. The hearts fall. Now time to close it up. This is what it looks like so far. Now time to punch the hole. Now we're adding an eyelet for a ribbon to go through. Now I'm gonna put the ribbon in the hole. My mommy's gonna help me tie the bow. Now we are done. I hope you guys like my video. Please subscribe. Thank you so much for watching. Love you guys, bye.